Hello everyone, this is Zeno and Masha here. Welcome back to Let's Play Pokémon Brilliant Diamond. We're going to fight Gym Leader of Orba. We've got some new Pokémon here. Hiding. Waiting. Being sneaks. We will want this. I keep getting. Do you have it though? If you do, that saves me time. I'm guessing you don't. So the Pokemon I'm talking about is Onyx. Onyx is a weird Pokemon. Is also the same stats or was it? Just weird. Yes. Also, look how huge it is. Your Pokemon stab is even bigger, which makes you feel so small. It still is easy to bring down, but also would I recommend catching it? Maybe. Okay, stand back and watch this. Using the hidden move Rock Smash, get rid of the boulder blocking way. Fallen boulders need to be smashed so they are out of the way. If you give a gym badge from the gym in town, you'll be able to do this too. Of course, you have to beat the gym leader first. That'd be me. Spamming a lot more. Keep all those because you're not learning anything more. Derp derp. Derp derp. You will obey the powers of derp derp. Now if we leave, apparently Pokemon don't want us to leave. Oh no. Too bad. We want to run first to the computer. Computer, this thing is going to be a problem as well. Still have not even gotten to the Pokemon, but could potentially be the one. But I'm actually probably while we're going through this, there is actually a treat here. The treat is a chop for an Abra, which is honestly not a bad trade. Suspicious in Tanbrook can turn to Alakazam. So defense? Better from trying to catch a run, honestly. Now let's show off a razor leaf. Turtwig are really good at this. Culture Char, you probably want to evolve it. Which, yes, it is possible to evolve Chimchar by this point. Youngster Darius. Youngster Darius? Is out. Geodude. Or as I said as a kid, Geodud. I don't know why. Finally get to Aurora. Welcome. This is the Orber Gym Leader. I'm Aurora, Gym Leader. I'm the one trainer who decided to walk proudly with Rock Team Pokemon. The Gym Leader needs to see potential trainer. Now needs to see the toughness of a Pokemon battlefield. Yes! This is one thing I wish they had kept in all games. Splash cards. Stealth Rocks. Man, people hate it. Especially Charizard. This is why Charizard slices. I think you take down the next Pokemon, like did with others. Sends out its ace in the hole, Crane Dust. Oh yes! This is something I always wanted. Like almost all the gym battle. Personal abilities. We'll get those when we can. Crane Dust, watch out. Considering it's a powerhouse. I actually beat this gym before taking damage. Really? No way. Not yet. Not giving up. Get the matters for me. I'll say miss with this attack. I think I win. Oh, that's not a bunch of battle. Sorry, Rook, but it really was. Defeat Gym Leader Roar. What? I can't be. I buffed up Pokemon. They weren't that buff. Embarrassing. Well, lost a trainer did have a single gym match. But that's a story. You're strong, and that was weak, so it is. According to the Pokemon League rules, I have to give you 100 bats to defeat me. Gym Leader, here's your official Pokemon League Cold Badge. That's a rank.
good stuff rocks! Are battling on some nonsense that I just can't stomach. Show him some answers, if you will. Oh, Professor, must you be so difficult? We are approaching you strictly as businessmen. All you must do is provide us all your research findings. In return, we'll see to it your system doesn't become collateral damage. So, you know, let's battle together and teach these losers a lesson. Oh, we can hire him, Rowan. How is this fast as possible? The two of us, losing to children. This will do. Time to retreat. This mission is a failure. You leave us no option. We will retreat for now. We continue. Galactic has been that one.
To all, we shall leave. Oh, we don't get to hear the... Galactic. Rowan has a great line in the original and it wasn't kept.
So, they call themselves Team Galactic. Today. When Pokemon evolve, they seem to release some sort of energy. I do believe it's a mystic power far beyond our control. The Team Galactic seems to be trying to harness that power for something. Anyways, you know. Well then, you battle quite capably. Seeing you trainers battle side by side with your Pokemon only makes me more confident in my decision to entrust you with Pokedex. Xeno, did you know? Professor studies the evolution of Pokemon too. According to his research, 9% of all Pokemon are somehow tied to evolution. I wonder if that's actually true now. I guess that means some Pokemon must be most startling evolution. So Xeno, let's keep working on our project. Pokedex project, the professor. I don't like how you say that. Whoa, that was what was that just now? That was amazing. You guys look awfully scary, but you sure show them. That was like a breath of fresh air. Anyways, my name is Bebe. Okay, Bebe, I didn't know you were given a new role, and this is actually better. Never because I'm system administrator at Farm City East here. Now, thanks for coming. Good show. I'll let you access the Pokemon boxes from anywhere. The one feature I did not like in Sun Shield is back. They'll also give me these. Yes! Okay, this is the one feature I love, the ball capsules. It's all an option. Good. It's all an option. What would you do? Play stickers. Cause I'm sorry, but I'm doing this for a bit. Pokemon. I hate this. It's the one thing I hate. Select Pokemon. Turtles. Select. Next one. Anyways, before we end, okay. Yes. Thank you. it should be ready at this point. It isn't. Alright. Okay, what we're doing thing here. We'll finish the little drawing of July. Everyone happy Wi-Fi connection. Yeah. So, because I've got mine pre-ordered, so this is my code. Okay, I'm actually happy with that. Okay, let's check mystery gifts. Okay, well, let's go. Oh, the eggs are in here. First floor. Finally end it all, probably by showing off the plant clothes if it allows me to. Or if I go to... All right. check out the egg. A very mysterious Pokemon egg I received from a lovely place. Egg Watch. It appears to move occasionally. It may be close to hatching already. Jesus. Well, now we'll see if it will be close to hatching. Indeed. But this is it for this episode.